She's here!
Gods vanished and left our world in chaos, creating, altering, destroying. The anthem is all that remains.
There's a storm coming. These walls can't protect us forever.
Something is out there. It wants to destroy us all.
In 2077, they voted my city the worst place to live in America. Main issues? Sky-high rate of violence, and more people living below the poverty line than anywhere else. Can't deny it, it's all true. But everybody still wants to live here. This city's always got a promise for you. Might be a lie, an illusion. But it's there, just around the corner, and it keeps you going. It's a city of dreams, and I'm a big dreamer.
Danny, you take point. Move forward quietly. Turn the power on for that printer.
We gotta split.
Let's move.
All right, good to go.
Come on.
Go, go!
Oh, thank God. It's all on us now.
After our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. Sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault Tech, but it was built by you, so that if the bombs do come, our way of life will endure.
Fighting has stopped and the fallout has settled. You must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. In Vault 76, our future begins.
they've become.
Professor, you have 5 seconds to leave the premises.
'So the day has finally come. My royal fledglings are leaving the nest. This disease kills thousands of innocents. Finding a cure is one of the reasons I came here.
Yeah!
ours is a cycle of hatred. Alliances forged and broken. We have paid the price for sharing this world. And we have forgotten what makes us strong.
Close ranks! Advance has won! Lordaeron will be ours!
My king, we have her cornered.
Keep firing!
They are nested with sin. Free them, that they may know my... Yara! Where is the other apostate? Clip her wings.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev!
Your backs.
But trust me, we will. Wake them up a little.
We're more ghosts than people.
You have got to keep faith. They will not crush us.
All of you venerate savagery. You will die savagely.
After eating your miraculous space chili.
Any thoughts?
Well, I have no idea what you mean. Our food is healthy. Invigorating.
Captain to crew, dead monkey in the crow's nest.
I repeat, monkey down.
El space chili strikes again.
Copy that, Captain. Hey, Paige. Bet we could use your space chili to overclock our engines.
Negativo, mi amor.
Only you can melt my circuits.
Keep laughing, fools. The key ingredient to good cooking is love.
What wall?
Engineering to officers, we are dead in the water. I repeat,
main engines are cursed.
Nox, come in. What have we got on the scanners?
Jack shit. Nada. Hey, wait. I see something. 3 o'clock starboard. It's massive. Wait, get back here, Shani. Hold off!
Lock down the bay hull.
Give me auxiliary engines. Deploy shields and bring our bow now! Brace yourselves!
Artyom. No one to help us. No one to hear us. If there was, don't you think we'd have found them? This world is dying. We have to accept it. There's only us. Why do you keep going up there? What are you hoping to find? Each time you go out there, I wonder if you'll ever return. The Metro is all we have left. And I don't want to die here alone.
Long ago, we looked upon a foreboding sky. The memory of the star that threatened all burns eternal in our hearts. In its wake came an age of silence. Yet with each fond remembrance, we knew those encountered were not forgotten. That someday we would see them again. Perhaps it was no more than wishful thinking. after the long calm, there are now the beginnings of a stir. The reunion at hand may bring joy, it may bring fear, but let us embrace whatever it brings. For they are coming back. At last, the promise has been made.
God was wiped out. Those who kneeled were now at the gates of hell. They were killing us off, burning our seas from shore to shore. We thought there was no way the Empire could win this game. As fate would have it, the tide turned in our favor again. A new wind was at our backs, blowing us straight to heaven. In our new Eden, there was only one rule. First come, first serve. It was dog eat dog. We became kings, queens, lords, and masters of our own new worlds. Fortunes poured down on us. They had their empire. Now it was our turn. Enemies became friends. Friends became enemies. The best didn't trust anybody. The philosophy of the day was more and more. We were alone at the top of the food chain. We thought we were. In a dog-eat-dog world, we were wolves. And wolves hunt in packs.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
In fact, we don't have to do this at all if you don't want to.
We definitely want to!
Ah!
of the apocalypse have been broken. Shattered by war's betrayal. Will you answer our call, rider of the Black Horse? To hunt down and destroy the enemies of existence itself. The seven deadly sins have escaped and are ravaging the Earth. They must be stopped.
Hello, brother.
Do you accept this undertaking? Though they are seven, and you but one.
With pleasure.
Thank you.
was an explosion. A bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion. An explosion that will be our last.
Boozer, have a run-in with RIP the last couple of days?
Why?
One of my men escaped a Ripper camp that tortured him, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if he knew about it. Two bikers, two men. The Ripper called them mongrels. If you ask me, you got a price on your head.
You know, same as me. Anything that happens here is far better than what's going on out there.
Shit, get off!
Perfect. Just perfect.
Samurai. You are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this. And you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai, do you surrender?
Divided must unite. A great dynasty burns. And tyrants rule over the ashes. As the light dims, shadows grow ever darker. Ambition corrupts the future. And harmony shatters in the flames of turmoil. Yet from the cinders, the powerful and righteous emerge. The Empire, long united, must divide. And destiny be shaped by its champions.